1971. Ó Riada, the great popularizer of Irish traditional music, is 30 years dead this year. And it's hard for people who weren't alive when he was alive to understand the glamorous excitement that was associated with his performances of traditional music, or the wonder of hearing for the first time items of 18th century music and song which he had disinterred from manuscripts and books and made to live again. In an age of unceasing experimentation with traditional music, it's hard to understand the outrage that was caused by his invention of the folk orchestra, Ceoltóirí Chualann. But it was exciting, and it was glamorous, and it was wonderful, and it was outrageous, and we're all still influenced by it, even if we don't know it. Our programme this week brings you edited highlights from two memorial concerts held in memory of Seán Ó Riada. The first, staged on the 16th of January 1972 and directed by Ted Dolan, was a live broadcast from the Gaiety Theatre Dublin, the scene of one of Ó Riada's triumphant concerts of a few years earlier. This time, the atmosphere was sombre and there was still a sense of loss in the air, as surviving members of Ceoltóirí Chualann, which had disbanded in the 1960s, came together for a last time. Seán O'Shea, Pather Mercier, Éamon the Whitlair, Martin Fay, Sean Keane, John Kelly, Michael Tuberty, Sean Potts and Paddy Maloney. Missing is the harpsichord and bowron and sharp introductions of Seán Ó Riada as the Ceoltóirí file in and wait for the arrival of President de Valera.
Thank you. an hon a bain in nair an oir is meig tacht an sport a bailen the chus a staf a dach an oir joing ol an sin a maidin Knocker glow mer the valley. Ach buel so stos a cart of yore. They made a goal and sunk a muddy. Is carrying his crow in the van lana. She dwirt she lums a boil a boar. Deal a yod and suck a muddy.
From the first half of a memorial concert for Seán Ó Riada in 1972. The second half consisted of his classical compositions. Our second Ó Riada memorial concert was held on the 21st of October 1981 in his adopted city of Cork to commemorate the 10th anniversary of his death. Staged in the Cork Opera House and directed by Noel Green, the musicians and singer this time were from a younger generation. Replacing Sean O'Shea and Ceoltóirí Chualann was a group brought together by Paddy Glacken. They were Iarla O'Linnard, Seamus Glacken, John McAvoy, Conal O'Grother, Dave Hennessy, Dermot Kenny, John Kelly and Mel Mercier, who were both sons of members of Ceoltóirí Chualann. Seachrún Ó Casadh, who played the part of Seán Ó Riada on harpsichord, and Owen Kenny, who played Paddy Maloney on the pipes, as they led the ensemble in a selection of pieces associated with the older group.
Thank you.
fling dum fen a rare smem labig trim huan go raustolm fosa lem gien stors ma vanin sun uig virig gus kjol gulor Daus pragulem chlus agus ced gynni o'r ymchor lem chalin das rwym. Se to brydaren dagus madyn delwyn Snir stadisten starsin Godan upton dangen hord Ske jong os kjun klara nach mogra Si gimmer ter skoe pa numa Bin kna ig galin das ruam O shu dart so chenni akutsen balle gluon Skovel mukhri krate gan fal gum mertadi na luoch Shedel munalum gur mardo me maruv Son nuig mur dreking shun klar on kart Sun knagur krueg Ni reket sun klaron karten an knagur krueg Ni reket na maren ben manle Sianer na guach Ere noch na marte Hogus gra agus tangev Da grois ar un chart mchlef Na treg me mar gael na buaf.